Good morning, Cardinal Mooney. Please stand for today's prayer. Please keep in your prayers a very special intention and those special intentions you hold in your heart. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Please face the flag for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for today's announcements.
All students are reminded to check their Cardinal Mooney emails and Google Classrooms daily. Important information is delivered and you need to stay up to date.
Reminder that today is the very last day to order Christmas grams to be sent to yourself or anyone else. Place your orders in the drop box for a Christmas lollipop, a heart-shaped ornament with chocolate, or a weird and Grinchy mystery gag gift. The drop box can be found either on the counter in the main office or in the cafeteria during lunch. The cost is $2 per item, and today is the final day to order. All Christmas grams will be delivered during homeroom this Friday.
Attention seniors, as you submit your college applications, please be sure to let Mrs. Hughes know so that she can be sure to send all of your supporting documents. You can stop by her office to tell her or send her an email.
Ski Club. A sign-up sheet is in the main office. We will be having our first meeting Thursday, December 14th during 0 o'clock. We will meet in the library. Any questions, please see Ms. Catman.
This year, our spring musical is going to be Sister Act. Mrs. Chismar and Mrs. Kubrick invite all students at Cardinal Mooney to audition to be part of the show. Whether you like to sing and want to be the star, or you prefer to be a background character, there is a place for you in our show. Auditions are being held December 12th and 13th in the main room. Anyone auditioning must sign up for an audition time by going to the Performance Arts Google Classroom. Check one of the many posters hanging around in the hallways for the join code.
As you know, the Cardinal Mooney Band is back in action this year. Are you someone who wishes they could be a part of the band experience? Please reach out to Ms. Chismar ASAP. You may be able to add it into your schedule for the second semester. Don't play an instrument already? Don't worry, you can learn. Almost half of our band is brand new to playing, and we will love to invite you to join us. Talk to Ms. Chismar, and let's see if you can continue to grow our band.
Senior pictures are due December 15th. Please follow the guidelines sent out to you. Thank you
and have a Merry Christmas, Cardinal Mooney. You are so late. Oh, was this the recording?
I'm Jabri Carter. I came from Austin Tom Fitch. When I graduate, I want to play basketball in college somewhere. So anywhere that'll take me, I'll go there. I'll probably go into CSDQ with all my friends. Probably Miss Rosetta. I play basketball and I'm in Link Crew. Play all the football games, they're really fun. All the classes, I really like how the education is and stuff like that. My role model is probably my dad and a lot of NBA players that I look up to. Yesterday when I stuttered on an interview for basketball, so. Family, love, and kindness. Stay focused, do your work. Don't get behind, because it won't help you at all.
All right, so your first question is, which football team has the most Super Bowls?
The Patriots.
I'm going with the New England Patriots.
Pittsburgh Steelers.
Nope. Patriots.
Your second question is, how many men are on the field on one team during the play?
11.
11.
11.
On one.
11.
Who does Aaron Rodgers play for?
Aaron Rodgers plays for the Jets.
The New York Jets.
The Jets.
The Jets.
Who does Patrick Mahomes play
Chiefs.
For?
Chiefs.
The Kansas City Chiefs.
The Chiefs.
The Chiefs.
Okay. Who played in the Super Bowl last year?
Philly and the Kansas City Chiefs.
Or the Eagles and Chiefs.
Eagles and the Chiefs.
Chiefs and the Eagles.
Where did C.J. Stroud play in college?
Ohio State.
C.J. Stroud went to the Ohio State University.
I'm going to go with O-State.
Ohio State.
To bring something to the attention of the Cardinal Mooney community, several years ago, state's evidence right here, Exhibit A. Several years ago, this was taken from my class. I don't know if the suspect is still in the senior class or the junior class. The underclassmen are all innocent. So everyone's a person of interest. I wanted to know where this thing went and who took it. Yesterday, December 5th, or 6th, excuse me, Mrs. Chismar found it in a filing cabinet in the music room all by itself. So we need to find the person who took this Exhibit A Chucky doll, Cleveland Browns, good luck charm. His name is also Brownie and Bubba. We need to find out who took this exhibit right here that brings the Browns good luck. By the way, go Joe Flacco.